now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear.
What a great day to be in my favorite bar to drink an alcoholic beverage or two.
Hey, Chuck. Hey, Chuck, what'll it be? The usual? Chicken quiche on the rocks?
Yeah, you know it.
All right.
Thank you.
Hey, did y'all hear about what they be broadcasting on the news channel recently?
The one about the werewolves and everything?
You boys talking about the werewolf of Woodsville?
The what?
The werewolf of Woodsville.
You don't know about the werewolf of Woodsville? Legend says he comes around these parts once or twice a year. Even though he's only out for one night, takes 10, 12. Anybody can be in danger. Men, children especially.
Even the children?
He kills so many children, they call him the children killer.
How about they call him the werewolf of Woodsville?
Do they now? You trying to tell me that they call him
the werewolf of Woodsville?
That's what you just said he was called. He ain't called the children killer. You dinglehead.
Well, that's besides the point. Point is, he goes into the rooms of the kids at night. He scoops them right up, takes them from their rooms. And the next day they're gone. Last thing that's ever seen of them, maybe a scrap of clothing, a couple of bloodstains on the ground, but otherwise just gone.
Man, that sure is a really spooky story. Can you tell me more?
Nah, bud, I don't think so. It's getting a bit late. You best be getting home. I'm closing soon anyway, so you might just want to go. Have a good night, buddy.
Thank you.
Alright, time to walk home. Dang, it's raining out. Better put on my coat.
I don't know why I'm talking this out. This seems like normal action that people do without talking about it. You just do it. Like, who talks to themselves when they're putting on their coat?
I heard something.
Why is the bar closed? Oh no!
Man, I guess today I can't go to my favorite bar. Maybe I should go home and do yard work. Right there. That's my favorite tool shed. Oh, there's my favorite rake. Time to do yard work.
love yard work. Man, I think I heard a noise coming from that tree over there. Oh, well, that must have just been my imagination. Maybe I can take shelter in that safe refuge.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way.
You just grab the kids in the middle of the night and you stop recording.
I didn't.
They say he grabs the kids in the middle of the night. Scoops them right up out of their homes, out of their beds. Sucks their dicks.